Oh man, my room is a mess. Got stuff everywhere. But, so yeah, today I've just been chilling. Well, really, I've been working on my, I got this website I've just started, a web store, and I've been working on that pretty much all day today. So yeah, I've kind of like set my own schedule so I can have time to do that and whatnot, but now I'm just playing the game. Yeah, but I'm starting drop shipping, and it's definitely like something, you know. So yeah. Everybody's like talking about drop shipping, and it's such a popular thing right now. But what surprises me is how like little people know about it. A lot of people really don't know about it, but there are, you know, people that do. But yeah, so. Started a store. It's kind of like a fashion store, but I would advise that, like, before you do, like, before you even figure out, like, or before you do the store and start trying to get products, just figure out what you like or what you want your niche to be in. I think that's really one of the most important things. I kind of just went on into it. It was like, oh, I'll do this for a store. Now I'm wishing, like, well, I did have a store that I wanted to do, which was like, you know, something I like, I really like. But yeah, so. Looking at my alert, or like my notification, is like, let's talk money, drop shipping, learning drop shipping. It's like, once you get the hang of stuff, it's not that bad, but, it is some process. And I'm just taking a little break, trying to get my mind together. Thank you. Need a tech or some. Dropship, and let's see. No, it's definitely a process. Like, I think right now, waiting and trying to just feel like I can do some ads through. And I still gotta like and I went with jewelry, which is kind of like, you know, it's not but I think I should have picked something I was more passionate about. I'm becoming passionate about it because I'm kind of what it was gonna be. Trial run for me, just until I figure out, like, just get the basics of how it goes, and I think what I'm really just waiting on is getting my first like order and just seeing how that works. I obviously won't probably have the mass feel or anything, but I am trying to learn. Like, I got Oberlu. So I am doing that. A lag, but whatever. More dropship. Let's see. I don't know. It's still some stuff that I feel like I don't really figure out. Well, I mean, that I don't really know. it's okay, but it's like it's just really, it's just patience with a lot of stuff, and that's what I'm trying to have, patience. And who is this? Oh man, I got time for you, G. I don't wanna pick your duos or something though. so anxious on here. What else I think about dropshipping? Talking like I just know, but I really don't. I hope this music is not too loud, but dropshipping is just kind of like, it's some sup feel. I like that. Look at that, Felix. What's up? Just playing some Fortnite and talking about dropshipping. I don't know if you know anything about it, but it's good. It's going good. Dropshipping? You stream too? Well, just follow me and I'll follow you back. And the way I can get notifications when you stream. Do you have a dropshipping? But do you have a camera? Like a webcam? Oh man, I landed the wrong place. I just don't like these guns, but I'll do it for now. Over there. and get at least nothing. Grenade launcher. Probably need to go back with them, but... Oh my goodness. Might as well go fight them then. Oh, there you go. I see you. Trash. Real deal trash.
We'll be right back.
the following. And, five people to follow me. And let me know. And comment on my, like, latest stream. I'll send $10 game card for Xbox or, PlayStation. Or, I don't know how to do PCs, but I'll do PCs too. Game card for whatever. Just a minute. What? The blue one? Oh, yeah, I haven't seen it in here. If you're watching, just comment on the, in the chat so I can know. I'm doing a $10 game card giveaway. If you get 5 people to follow me, you follow me plus 4 other people. So. Terrence. Dusty. I'm on my phone real quick though. Smoke. Use that blue grenade on. Okay. It's just three of y'all. That was who? Yeah. Who, me? Don't know. I suck right now because I ain't playing forever, so. What's up? Who is it?
What's up? What's up?
Where's my friend? Hey. Okay.
Somewhere. Okay. Bruh. No, it's straight. Hopefully we don't die.
What?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have to do. Alright, hold on. Man, I found a number of bullets. With somebody right there. We need to probably get out of here. Terrence. I can't hear y'all. Y'all trying to head out? Oh, people are here. Knock one. Oh my goodness, who just got me? Yeah. Oh, I got a, I'm gonna start mess out of them. Yup. I'm looking at them now. Oh!